I'm coming to you live from one of the smallest countries in the world. It's called Andorra. Yes, it's a real country, but a mysterious one indeed. Did you even know this country exists?
I'm here for a day trip, and my goal in this video is to tell you everything you need to know about Andorra in less than 2 minutes.
Let's take a look at the facts. Andorra is a tiny nation nestled in the High Pyrenees Mountains, somewhere on the border between Spain and France. It's the 16th smallest country by land area, only 24 miles wide, and the 11th smallest by population, with about 85,000 people. Andorra's history dates back thousands of years and is considered to be the 14th oldest country in the world. The capital city, Andorra La Vella, where I am now, is the highest capital city in Europe with an elevation of 1,023 meters or 3,356 feet. Andorra has a seat in the United Nations, an Olympic team, its own flag, passport, and they use the euro, although they aren't part of the EU, EFTA, or the Eurozone. Andorra is the only country in the world with Catalan as the official language, but signs everywhere are in English, French, and Spanish as well. Andorra is very safe with almost no crime. They don't even have a military because they don't need one. Street crimes like pickpocketing and car theft are non-existent. But all facts aside, there are three main reasons why people come to Andorra. Low-tax shopping. It's a shopper's paradise, and you'll find brands like Levi, Lacoste, Rolex, Nike, and more. It's all super low-tax. Stunning nature. More than 30% of Andorra is a national park under protection of UNESCO. High mountains, forever greenery, valleys, and pure fresh air. And apparently, great winter skiing. Convenience. It's just a 3-hour bus ride from Barcelona, Spain, and 3 hours from Toulouse, France. It's perfect for a day trip.
So what's my 2 cents on Andorra? Well, it's a nice place to hang out for a few hours, but it's pretty much only rich people and shops that would never go in and nothing else. So if you want to check another country off your list, then definitely come here. Otherwise, you might be kind of bored. I'm Drew Binsky, and if you like my travel videos, please click subscribe and join me as I plan to visit every country in the world.